today on the Quilt Show, we're going to show you how unique fabrics, line, and shape can make a big difference in your quilt project.
That's the